Hi everyone, welcome to another episode by Dr. Wellness. My name is Dr. Chen Yiming, and today we will be doing something different. It will be an episode on the unboxing of the Polar H9 heart rate sensor. The H9 is a high quality heart rate sensor for everyday sports. The retail price in Singapore is $109. So let's proceed on with the unboxing of the Polar H9. I interrupt this unboxing for an important announcement. Polar Singapore has kindly offered a time-limited 10% discount for you when you buy the Polar H9 or H10 heart rate monitor. Offer is valid from 1st November to 31st December 2020. You can utilize the discount code on this website, www.polar.com/sg-en, and discount code is only valid in Singapore. I'll be announcing the discount code somewhere in this video, so please watch out for it. Okay, back to the unboxing. So making sure that my other camera can see this. So we have the sensor and we have the strap. Okay, so guys, this is the sensor. Its weight is 21 grams. Okay, the sensor is 3 cm by 6 cm by 1 cm. The face is gray in color versus the H10, which is black in color. So there is a protective plastic sheet on the sensor, okay, to prevent it from scratches. And it is waterproof up to 30 meters. So you don't really have to worry about your sweat affecting the sensor, and you can safely rinse the device under running water. So let's turn it over. So I'm not sure if you guys can see. Yeah. So this is the back of the sensor, okay? So the back of the sensor actually houses the battery, okay? So you can easily open up the battery with a 20 cent coin. So let me show you how to do it. There you go. So we have easily removed the battery. Just put it one side. It's about the size of a 20 cent coin. Okay, so let's put it back. Before we close it. So just to introduce that the battery is a CR2025 button type battery. It is extremely long lasting, and a single battery like this can last you for a year if you work out for 1 hour a day. Okay, let's put it back. So there you go. So we managed to fix it back. Yeah. Fix it back. Okay. So now this H9 device, there are three connection methods. The first one is via Bluetooth connection. It can connect to one Bluetooth device versus H10, which can connect up to two Bluetooth devices. You can connect also via unlimited AN Plus connection or unlimited 5kHz technologies, which are found on some gym bikes and treadmills. So you can connect this with all smartwatches, phone or other fitness equipments with 5kHz transmission. Okay, so next we'll come to the strap. It's called the Polar Soft Strap, and Polar has described this as being extremely comfortable. Well, we'll give it a test later on just to verify it. Let's open it. Okay, there we go. So there you can see the strap is pretty elastic. Okay, the strap is only 39 grams and its size is fully adjustable and it fits everyone. It's easily replaceable if yours has worn out, and to put it on, you simply slide the hook into the hole, just like that. There you go. Okay, great. And that's how you simply fix it on and ready for use. So basically, it's a device that monitors your heart rate by sensing the electrical current running through your heart muscles via the chest wall. It is therefore more accurate and more reflective of the immediate heart rate changes as compared to your optical heart rate sensing method used by most smart watches. So this Polar H9 is more accurate for HIIT workout where there is a rapid increase and reduction in heart rate. It works well with Polar Beat app. You can also use the app to track your calories burned and the VO2 max to monitor your fitness progress over time. It can also work with third-party app like Nike Run Club, Run Keeper, Swift, Trainer Road, the Sufferfest, and Map My Fitness. So the difference between the H9 and its older brother, the H10, will be listed below, and there are some points which I've already mentioned in the earlier part of the video. Number one, with the H10, you can store your workout data in the device. So you can actually run with only the H10 and sync the data after the run with another device to extract the workout information. With the H9, there's no built-in memory, so you have to run a workout with a smartphone or smartwatch to view the data real time. Number two, with the H10, you can connect up to two Bluetooth devices at once, whereas with the H9, you can only connect to one Bluetooth device each time. Well, it's not a big deal, I guess. I will probably just connect it to my Apple Watch most of the time. Three, the H10 strap has grippy dots on it, and its clip has a clip-on and clip-off clap. The H9 strap doesn't have grippy dots, and you simply slide it through the little loop like how I have shown earlier. Will this matter? Well, we'll find out later in the video as we test the device during a run. The H10 face is black in color, whereas the H9 is gray in color. Okay? Great, let's move on towards the trial of the H9 sensor. Okay, great, everybody, we are here trying to do the live demo of the H9. Okay, we have Alvin here. Now, Alvin, I'll pass you the strap, I'll pass you the H9, okay? Let me help you with that. Okay. Can you put on the strap first? Alright, so Alvin, can you show us how you connect to the Polar app? So I think the first step would be to turn on your Bluetooth. Okay, go ahead and turn on your Bluetooth, Alvin. Let me know if it's done.
It's done.
Alright, so now go straight to the Polar Beat app.
Yep, I'm in.
And attempt to pair it with your device. Everything good?
Yep, it's pairing. Yep, it's paired.
Okay, great. So, hand me the device now. So, shall we start with running first?
Okay.
Okay, anytime when you're ready, just go.
You are improving fitness.
Okay, sprint your fastest.
Training paused at 2 minutes 2 seconds.
Great, great job. So Alvin, how will you describe the strap? Does it feel like, does it irritate your skin?
No, it doesn't. It's actually really comfortable.
Do you even feel like it's there? Or maybe when you're running and you're concentrating, you don't feel that it's there?
It is there, you can feel it, but it is not obstructive and it's pretty comfortable.
How about your breathing? It's okay? No. Everything's good?
Yep.
Alright, man. Okay, so we're done with the run with a quick sprint. How about we do some static exercises and we test it? Right. So, great run, Elwin. So, now with the next phase of the trial, right? I think we're gonna shoot you doing some static exercises, okay? I have in mind maybe we'll do 30 jumping jack, 30 squats with 30 push-ups, and with that we'll use the app to record your heart rate and the activities going on.
Sure.
Okay, why don't you show us through the app how you actually toggle and go from running towards static exercises?
So basically,
yep,
I'll just click the plus icon.
Okay,
and it
great.
Brings me up to all these various fitness activities.
Yeah.
And I will just choose maybe boot camp.
Alright.
Right, I got it.
Got it?
Yep.
Okay, you can just pass the phone to me. Okay, so now I'm gonna press start.
Training started. You all are right. Burning fat.
Okay, so whenever you're ready, Elwin, first we'll start with the 30 jumping jacks. Okay, so once done, we go into the 30 squats. Finally, 30 push-ups. All right, great. So I'm gonna pause the exercise now.
Training paused at 2 minutes 30 seconds.
Hey. Thanks for watching till the end. That was video about the unboxing and the demo of the Polar H9. If you want to know more about the heart rate monitor, its accuracy and its usage, please stay tuned for the next video where we will be delving deeper into it. Now, the much awaited discount code is FITIVATE10OFF.
That's FITIVATE in caps, 10 in numeric and OFF in caps. You can actually utilize this voucher code at www.polar.com/sg-en.
Alright, that's all folks. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoy the use of your Polar H9 heart rate monitor. Till the next time, stay safe, stay healthy. That's a wrap.